Today, we're going to explore a data set using percentile and quartile. The percentile function is a very useful function for helping you understand how spread out your data is. So we have a data set here of transaction ID and amount. The min in this data set is $100, the max is $299, and the median is about $188. When we use the percentile function, we're going to select the amount column. That would be cell C7 to C, which is a half open range. And the second argument is the percentile that we care about. So in this case, we're going to select E4. The 10th percentile is at $130, which means that $130 is larger than just 10% of the existing amounts. We're going to put absolute references on the row here, and it looks like there might be a lot of transactions that are in the $130 to $135 range, which is why the spread between these two percentiles is not very big. And you can see here it starts to widen. The quartile function is very similar to the percentile function, and it's going to give you the percentile at 25%, 50%, 75%, and 100%. So we're going to reference cell I4, and we'll put 1 in that cell. And then we can put an absolute reference on the row here and copy and paste that formula down, and then do 2, 3, and 4. The 50th percentile is the same as the median, which is also the same as the second quartile. So I hope this helps, and thanks for watching.